Okay, so let's talk about, so that's on our radar, but let's just really quickly talk about that tooth there. So the reason why it's unique is because you have a really gummy smile, okay? It's okay, you're beautiful the way you are, we don't need to change that. I have a gummy smile too. When I smile, I show a lot of gums, that's just who we are. But the reason I bring that up, why that's unique, is that you're the case that a doctor has to be super careful with, because when we take this tooth out and replace it with an implant, the hardest thing is to make that implant look like the tooth that was there before. Yeah. And so it's one of these cases where you have to be super careful. It's about trying to keep the gums looking the same. So when you smile, that one gum isn't higher than the other. Now the reality is this, is I'm really careful not to overpromise people. And I think that this is a sign of a really smart doctor, meaning that I could do everything right and the gums could shift a little bit and your gums might be just slightly higher on that tooth, okay? And before we did anything, I'd want you to know that's a possibility. That said, I'm very, very good at making sure that we do everything possible to maintain those gums. I love, like I said, you have lots of bone, so even though your tooth goes to there, we can actually put a really nice long implant in. It's important because your teeth, or your angle of your teeth going in, they're in other words, your bone goes like this. And so, meaning that your teeth, when they come out, they're extended out versus being like this. That makes sense? It's just genetics, it's how you're built. There's nothing wrong with it, it just means that it's important that if we can put a longer implant in, it's more surface area. And so you're very blessed that God gave you a very nice maxilla, meaning this bone here, where you can put a nice long implant in that will give you more stability, meaning that 10 years from now, 15 years from now, there's a very good chance you'll have this implant and it's gonna be doing great. So to make these gums look just right, we wanna put a nice long implant in. The location of where we put it, meaning where it's at between the two teeth, is super important. And what we do to maintain the tissue is about controlling where the bone's at. And so that's really critical. So what we'd wanna do is that, so we take the tooth out, we put an implant in that same day. Okay, a lot of doctors are gonna tell you, let's just put a flipper in. Have you heard that word before, flipper? That is the worst option you could ever do in your case, because if we put a flipper in, it's gonna cause those gums to drop dramatically and you'll never get them back to that point again. And so if you've heard nothing else today, equilibration and no flipper.